What's up, Bulldogs? I'm Diego.
And I'm Ibrahim.
And this is EATV. This week is Literacy Week. We have interviewed two of your favorite reading teachers to talk about how amazing literature is. Here's a clip.
Hi, my name is Mr. Rivero. I am the ninth grade English teacher, as well as the AP literature teacher, as well as the English department, as well as a human being. And I am a teacher here at Camille. I don't have so much a favorite book, but more of a series. So my favorite series is The Malazan Book of the Fallen by Steven Erikson. It's a 10-book epic fantasy series that deals with a lot of, you know, contemporary issues, but it's also very, like, epic, and there's a lot of, like, a very interesting magic system, but it also has some of the best quotes and some of the best scenes and some of the best characters I've ever read in fantasy. So that would be my favorite series, is The Malazan Book of the Fallen. I think that reading books is critical in the growth of a human being. I think that not a lot of people read books only because they haven't found the book that matches who they are as a human being. I think that if people, especially students, are given more exposure to time to read and to read things that are important to them, I think that so often it happens that teachers force students to read a book that they may not like. And I think it's important for students to have a choice. And maybe that'll encourage them to read more and to, you know, and maybe write more and maybe share these things with people that they enjoy. So I think, you know, dedicating a week to just introducing these concepts would be really critical for not only their personal growth, but just in life in general.
Hello, my name is Mr. Cooney. I am the 12th grade English teacher and the AP language and composition teacher here at Hialeah. I have to say my favorite book is a series. It's been my favorite series since I was a little kid and even up until this day, and that would be the Harry Potter series. I really, really love Harry Potter. I think it's a eternal story that kind of lasts forever because it really, at the heart of it, speaks to what people can do if they believe in each other, if they fight for justice. So Literacy Week is important because I think it reminds us that reading is important. Reading is not just something you do for school. I think reading is something that will impact you in your entire life. The more we read, the more we'll learn, the better people will be, really. And so I would definitely encourage everyone here at Hialeah to, no matter what it is, you don't have to read something. Read what you'd like to read. Read something that looks interesting. And just read.
TikTok is an app blowing up everywhere, and we have asked you guys to send us TikTok videos of your favorite book. Here are some of the clips we've received.
Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
It began with two sisters. One born with magical powers, one born powerless. Well, at least they have their parents. Their parents are dead.
I just want to know, where are my fellow book readers at?
Show me your prettiest book.
Your tiniest book.
A book you highly suggest.
A book you're currently reading.
And one of your favorite books.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
That's all for today. Have a great day and keep the Bulldog pride alive.
Go Bulldogs!